Just down, I'm going to post the pics of both of this sheets, so you can make it for yourself according to your wish. If you see this particular sheet of ours carefully, that is the 10 columns or 10 quadrants of this sheet. It's nothing but the life mastery pyramid which we have discussed before. So every day you are adding something to your life mastery pyramid so that your life becomes better. So imagine if you daily practice these things, how your life is gonna change. If you daily practice this time schedule sheet, you are actually adding more better things to your life. And if you actually practice this both things for 30 days, I guarantee you that you are gonna change your life completely. Coming to our activity 18, it actually speak about magical to-do list. We have spoken about making to-do list, but the magical to-do list is for the things which are actually very important to you, or they are problems of your life and you want it to be solved, but you don't have control over, say for example, those persons, those circumstances, but you want those particular things in your life. Say for example, I want a maid for babysitting my children so that I get free time for my cleaning, but I don't have control how that lady will come to my place, she would be trustworthy or not. So what I can do today is visualize that I got that particular maid and I'm very thankful that she is so trustworthy, that I, because of her, I'm grateful for to her so that I can attend my clinic in a proper way. So and I'll say thank you. Similarly, you will do for your things too. So firstly, make the list of the things you want in your life, which is important to you, and the problems you want to be solved. Then out of that list, prioritize three things. Take one by one. For each one of them, take a minute at least and visualize as if it has been already done, and feel grateful about it and say the word thank you. And feel as much gratitude as for the person involved for that particular thing, circumstances involved, time involved, equipments involved, so that it comes to you in a faster way. And then last but not the least, hold your magic rock before you go to bed, recall whole of your day and choose the best thing happened to you and say the magic word thank you and feel gratitude for it. And so enjoy your task, make your to-do list things, take the sheets and make it for yourself, personalize it and do the way you want it. If I hope you enjoy this task and do it very dedicatedly, because it needs patience and consistency to do this particular task. It's not a one day task, it's a monthly task or yearly task, so that it will affect your life and change your life completely. So bye bye, have a nice day.